What I'm personally hoping to see is a lot more people like me and Bo and Sharona, who this is our job. Mm-hmm. I think what you need for your makerspace are people. And there seems to be this little catch-all is just like, we'll just hire students, they're really good at technology. Or they'll hire staff members. And it is important to have that librarian brain, even though it's this kind of weird job. With these documentary projects, what I've been seeing is like someone will come in and they'll say, can I have a camera? And the answer is no, but there's one due back on Thursday. Maybe if you're here, you might be able to get a hold of it. Can I reserve the camera? No. And that's where the conversation tends to stop with our students and our staff members. We don't have a camera, you can't have it, that's the end of the conversation. But when one of the librarians is working, it continues with that very important question that we all learned in reference class, tell me a little bit more about your project.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
And from there, you start to be able to say, well, you're interviewing something, can you get them to come here? You can book the green screen room, and that's a great place for an interview. Or a couple of them, they just wanted to take pictures of people holding hands on the Walnut Street Bridge in Chattanooga. And it's like, you can do that with your phone. Do you need me to help you get more memory by deleting some of your pictures off your phone? We can put those in your Google Drive. You can use your friend's shoulder as a tripod. You can do this thing and make it work because all of our equipment is out. And then they leave, instead of being disappointed that they didn't get a camera, feeling like they can still get this done because they've had a reference conversation with the librarian, which is really important. And so I hope to see a lot more realization that it's not just about the stuff. Because we teach these great classes, we teach and we listen to what they're saying and we really build their confidence, and it's about the people, mm-hmm. not so
That's
much
true.
About
mm-hmm.
the stuff.
That's true.
Because like I've had this same job for almost, what, 2015, four years now, at two very different places. And the thing that brought people in and got people excited was the fact that I was willing to help them. Mm-hmm. And that's me as a person and me as a librarian, not about my cameras or my iPods or my 3D printer or anything like that. It was the person. So that's what I would like to see in the next 5 years. Yeah. We're lonely.